Billy, my baby boy. Happy 21st, mate. How can we ever imagine that we would be here today? You're all grown up, moved away from mummy. Lucky you're down in God's country. And you're even showing some splashes of maturity. Well, Billy, there's been some memories. I go back 18 years ago when you were just 3. There you were, clip-clopping around, fancy outfits, thumb in the mouth, doing double time. You went on to school. Oh, hang on. That's still the some fucking days, isn't it? Especially that first 12 months. You went on to playing club footy, school footy, even rep footy in primary school, Bill. Then we had the hurdles. Skateboard, broken leg. Pool fence, broken leg. Career over. What happened? You turned your hand to coaching. Who could forget the mighty 80s and taking them all the way to grand final success? Well, that's it. You're on the road and on the path to greatness, Bill. Successful GF coach, straight to school captain at St. Brendan's. I can't talk for too much longer. It's nearly 8 p.m. and we know Billy will be asleep. Surely we all remember the 18th. But don't worry, Billy. Oscar's organised the RL to have a wheelbarrow outside your house and James has got some spare clothes. Well, Billy, on a serious note, mate, we wish you a very happy 21st. No matter where it is or what it is, people always gravitate towards you. Don't know why, but people just want to be around you. Every employee you've ever had, they love you. All they want is for you to work full time for them. We're in no doubt that you're going to have lots of success throughout your life. So Billy, we wish you the very, very best for your 21st, mate. We wish it could be there with you. But on a parting note, don't forget 3 things. Number one, God gave you 2 ears and 1 mouth. You need to listen twice as much as you talk. And I'm really proud of you for doing this one. Number two, stand up for what you believe in. More importantly, it's stand up for what you believe in and what you know is right, even when you're standing alone. Number three, and no doubt this one is the most important, Bill, always be good to your mother. Happy birthday, mate. Have a great night. Can't wait to see you.
Can you hear Billy? Is he walking down the hallway in his clip-clop high heel shoes?
Happy birthday, Bill. Love you, mate.
Happy birthday, Billy. Hope you have the best time. 21, woo-woo!
Celebrate big.
Bye. Happy birthday. Good girl. You say have a good day, Uncle Billy.
Cowit, Mummy. It's a cowit. It's a cowit.
I hope you've grown out of that now, Billy. Happy 21st, mate. Hope you have a good one. You stay safe and make sure you have a few beers for me because I'll be having some for you, mate.
Happy birthday, William. Hope you have a bloody great day today, mate. Love ya. Enjoy your present.
You just turned 21, so lately you've been drinking, wasted alcohol. You chase to fight the feeling, thinking about letting.
It's your birthday today.
Billy!
Happy birthday, Billy. Hope you have a good day.
That looked good. Really good.
Hey, everyone.
Come and see how good I look. How now, brown cow? How now, brown cow? The arsonist has ugly shaped feet. 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 The human torch was denied a bank loan. Scotch. Scotchy scotch scotch. 30 seconds? 30 seconds? I don't believe you. I don't believe you. No. I do look good though. Oh, you look good today. That's a first.
Channel 4 News with 5-time Emmy Award-winning anchor, Ron Burgundy. It's Channel 4 News at 6 o'clock.
Good evening, I'm Ron Burgundy. Here's what's happening in your world tonight. The famous Audrey Collins has been identified as the favourite Collins sibling. Yes, in fact, as the favourite Busby grandchild. I hear there'll be some few kids that'll be cut up about that one, Mr. Jacob Busby. Anyway. Knights of Columbus! This just in. It is the least favourite Collins sibling's birthday. A Mr. William Raymond, if you will. It is his 21st. So everyone heading out to your local bottle-o. Celebrate, because his parents didn't even fly him home. You can tell he's a lazy favorite, can't you? God, I know. That's just something. That's just... God. They would never do that to Audrey. Never. My goodness. God forbid. They would never. Anyway, celebrating to you, Bill. 21 years. Glad I didn't have to spend them all with you. Only 17 so far. Anyway, cheers to you, Bill. I hope you have a good one. Oh, we're still rolling. We're still rolling. Okay. You stay classy, Bathurst.
Happy 21st birthday, Billy. Here's to you. We wish we were together and that there was no lockdown, but unfortunately, it is what it is, and we're going to do the best that we can. Billy, who would have thought this time, 21 years ago, that you would still be with us? You were born and you were a fighter from the day that you were born. Billy was born 4 weeks early and was very sick, on life support, and we didn't know if he was going to make it. Thankfully, he made it and we took home our healthy little boy. Billy was a happy baby who smiled and laughed at everything. He sucked his thumb an awful lot. We could never get it out of his mouth until he became confident enough to really show us what his personality was all about.
Hello. You sing your song, ready?
Look at me now.
We watch this on video camera.
That's Finn, and that's me.
Move back.
Move back a bit, Billy.
Move back.
Can I sing?
Our Billy soon realised what it was like to be the centre of attention, and from there, his wildest dreams came true. He's always been the life of the party from when he was a little boy. He could gain the attention from anyone, anywhere. We would like to think that it stopped there, but no, it continued. Then still continues today. Billy, our show pony. I found that one on Facebook on the schoolies website. Billy's greatest love was dressing up. It didn't matter what it was, where it was, or who with. Billy was there for the fun of it. He loved it, and I believe he still loves it today. He had a massive infatuation with shoes. Billy's biggest achievement was the ability to keep a pair of shopping shoes on his feet whilst multitasking and doing another activity, as you can see here. Billy, you've always been full of optimism, and the idea of you finding a gorgeous, good-looking girl in 2020 did not happen. So I wonder if COVID's going to make anything happen, because, you know, it's about time you started to settle down, Billy. Billy, people love being around you and want to be in your company. You are fun, you create a great atmosphere, and you should be very proud of yourself. On a serious note, Billy, you've always been part of a team. You're a team player and you're a great leader. Continue to lead by example, Billy, and be strong. You're perceptive, Billy, and you know how to read a room. Continue to do that, just as you did when you were little.
Where is he? Where did he go?
His house.
Yeah.
No, it's at the yard's house. My ghost.
Oh my gosh. Quick, go and have a look, Billy.
Come look. It's my glass. Oh.
Put it back out, Laura, so she can have it when she wakes up.
Come it.
Did he eat it? Did the bunny eat it?
Look,
Mum.
Billy, my wish for you is that you continue to do what you do. Dance like no one's watching and sing like no one can hear you. Billy, if I can give you one word of advice, it would be to make sure that you always remember that sometimes the small things of life are often the best. Make the most of what you have.
Ready?
Not me, I'm the one who has a small one.
It says to Billy. Oh, Billy! You'll have to watch out later.
Yeah.
Gonna watch it later? Woohoo!
And here's something I prepared earlier, just for you. Happy birthday, Billy. We all love you to bits.
Ready, blow the candle.